Snake is back at you again today. Coming March the 10th of this year, 2017, is a brand new King Kong movie called Kong Skull Island. And yes, of course, there is a toy line. It's already out. It's exclusive only to Walmart. And guess what? It's not made by Hasbro or Mattel. It's made by a toy company called Lennard, of all toy companies. This guy's been around for many years making cheap, inexpensive toys. Pretty much military for this whole time. And now they got their first big license to do a major toy line. Pretty cool. So let's go ahead and check these out. So there's six things that Lennard has put out. Of course, the first one is King Kong, obviously. Then they made five box sets. And I've got one right here. I picked one of them up. I got the, I guess it's an Outpost with a Samuel L. Jackson figure, which is really cool. But let's take a look at some photos of those five box sets, and then we're gonna go right in to take a look at King Kong himself. So just to touch on one thing about Lennard, so if you guys are not shocked, as cool as I talk about this, how I think it's so awesome, when you go to the toy stores and you want to see this, possibly buy it, don't be disappointed on the quality. Again, this is not made by Hasbro or Mattel, it's made by Lennard. They make cheap toys, that's what they've been doing for years. But you're not going to pay a lot of money, they're cheap. This thing is $25, like $24.86 I think it is. That's how much it costs, and then the playsets are like 10 bucks. That's cheap. Take these toys and compare them to any Mattel or Hasbro or anything else that's on the toy aisles, like a Star Wars figure, the Black Series figures, they're $20, 20 bucks. And you get this, for this, you get this 18 inch giant beast for 24, basically $25, okay? All right, so there he is, the beast, King Kong. I mean, I love the sculpt on this figure. It's not horrible. Again, I tell you guys, a lot of you guys are gonna be new to Lennard. I'm like, what is this? It's cheap. It is cheap, and you're gonna pay the price. A cheap price. They're not expensive, but they did a great job on the sculpt. If you guys hold this guy, take him out of the package, you're gonna see what I'm talking about. I mean, it's not this perfectly solid piece of plastic. There's a figure, a classic looking Lennard figure. As you can see, his legs do not have any articulation on this particular figure. That's very well known for Lennard to do that. But I mean, the sculpt's pretty cool. Again, it's you'll see what I'm talking about. If you take this guy out of the package, you're gonna see he's very, very cheap. But going back to King Kong, as you can see on the side here, you can see the crease there where they put him together. He's put together with screws. So if you open up this toy, on the back of it, you will see the screws. Don't beat your head or beat up this toy. It's Lennard. They make cheap, inexpensive toys for kids to play with. Even us psycho collectors love these dang things. You have to be forgiving, but he's pretty cool. I think they did an awesome job on the sculpt. As far as articulation goes, I mean, we can get into that a little bit. His head does move a little bit, not tons, but it's got a little bit of movement just to kind of play around with him. He's got a joint there, joint here. So he's got pretty good motion. I believe his hands do turn. Feet do move around down here. You can see his feet. I'm not going to complain about this guy. I think he's awesome. And it's $25, and there's a lot of collectors out there that do enjoy their big toys, and this is one to pick up. And for those of you, and a good buddy of mine, John Wild, can tell you, because he's done it, he's taken his old Godzilla toy from the 70s and put this guy right next to him. What an idea to have your old 70s Godzilla and this dude standing next to each other. And like he was telling me yesterday, he's been waiting to do that for many years. Here's the back of the box with some pretty cool artwork. The logo from the movie Kong Skull Island is a really cool picture of King Kong fighting with some crazy beast on Skull Island. And in the back here, it says collect them all, shows the other toys. And then it says mega figure, mega figure. With this epic mega figure, you get to decide how Kong became king. Take control of the mighty monster as he protects our world from the most powerful creatures on Skull Island. A 100 foot mountain of muscle, Kong stands tall in the face of danger. Get ready for battle with the new king of action. And here's a little back shot of King Kong. And yes, there are the screw holes. It's not the end of the world. And I have some friends say, why don't you just take some putty or something and just fill them in? If you want to, you don't have to. Again, he is awesome. And hope you guys like him. Go find him. Some people lately have been having a lot of trouble finding him. And I recommend you guys picking him up. Who knows, maybe when the movie comes out, more kids might want to jump on this and want to buy him. And it's going to be harder to pick up. I don't know. We'll see. But there he is. King Kong. That's right. Pick him up today.